Welcome back! Okay, it looks like we got a Captain Toad plays Peekaboo. Does that mean there's gonna be a boo here?
Ready for adventure!
Oh, that's adorable!
Ready for adventure!
That is completely adorable. But yes, it does mean there's boos here. Good. Yeah, I thought it would turn out here. Okay, so... Oh, it's one of these. So yeah, you use your fingers to make it. Yes. Yes. I like these. So which door do I want to go into? Not that one. Good to know. Where am I? Okay. Good. I think. Does this take me to where I want to be? Yes. Roundabout. Oh, right, great, okay. No, what are you doing? I commanded you to stop moving. So... Right, I think I want to do this, I hope. Yes, I do. Okay, I get it. Right, okay, what I want to do is I want to do that to get that. Then I think go this way with it. No, I can only move it one way. So I think I want to go this way, because that leads to... Okay, got it, yeah. Just notice the picture of Toad in the top left. That's adorable. In a creepy sort of way. Right, so that's good. I got that back. So where do I go from there? Where do I go from there? Presumably, no, I can't move it up. I was going to say, presumably I can't. No, not that. What am I missing? Because I need to get up there somehow. It's nothing to do with this. No hidden door, which is what I was expecting, to be honest. What am I missing? Oh, I don't know. I really don't know. What have I not done? Need to get high enough. Oh, I'm an idiot. I completely missed the ramp. Completely. I don't even know how, but I did. I didn't even see that the ramp was there. There you go. It's actually very easy. As usual. I just... Ah! Hurry up. That was only incredibly terrifying. Okay, good. Went well, alright. Looks like we're going to a beach level! Life's a beach. When you agree. It's a beach. Don't know what I'm saying. Beach! Okay, let's go. Sunshine. Wait, is it Mario Sunshine? Or... Possibly. Let's go random.
Let's go!
Mario! Well, there's a thing over there. I'm not sure what it is, but it's a thing! And I like things. I want it, whatever it is. It's a key token thing. If this is a reference to Mario Sunshine, I haven't actually played all of it, so not the best person to have a reference. To give a reference for that game, but hey, there's the first star. That's a start. Not gonna lie, kinda want that. I wanna see what's in. Oh, hello! I was gonna say, I kinda wanna see what's in there. Yes, I do! Hell yeah, I do. I want the boomerang suit. Ah, there's something up there. It would help if I actually went up there, though. Well, I see the goal. Actually, is that the goal? That's the halfway point, actually, I think. Well, there's a giant Bowser statue over there. We have to presume there's something in that. I have to see another key, which I can't get into from this side. I'm going to assume I have to go this way. Maybe. Yes! There we go. I'm gonna have to kindly ask you to back off. Aww! I lost my boomerang suit! Oh, what's down here? It's a pathway leading directly down. I can't... That's pretty cool. It's not as exciting as I was hoping it'd be, but... Oh god! Loads of charging... Loads of charging chucks. Coins! That's what it... Wait, what? Buddies! I'm your friends! I think you're not. No, you didn't fall for that, did you? Didn't look like it. Okay, that went kinda well, I guess. As well as it could go. What's up here? Ah, save Toad. And get a prize, presumably. Like a green star. Yay, thank you! Thanks, Toad. Bye-bye. And I'm still missing a key somewhere. I have no idea where. Yeah, really, where actually? Yeah, well I get this back, so I'm happy. Yeah, where am I missing a key? Possibly up here? Yeah, okay, good. I see something over to the left, actually. So, well, that's all well and good. You can't hide from me, can you, Mr. Pipe? No idea what's down here. Stamp? Oh, it's this thing! Probably made much easier with these things. Just need to get those last ones, please. Got it! Nailed it! Oh, that's actually the last star. Right, cool. So where's the stamp? I do not know. Possibly in here. Quite likely, considering this is only a midpoint. Oh, you're back! Hey! That's worrying, actually, because the stamp is somewhere here. Okay, that is worrying. That said, I like this thing, so I'm fine with it. I've got all the stars, it was just a stamp I'm looking for. Which must be here, let's be honest. It has to be, there's no way it's not. Oh god. And, ah, there it is. I need to get Deadpool to play this, because he'll love it. I actually think he would. I know he's not the biggest fan of Mario games, but I actually reckon he'd love this. It's a great game. Well, that went quite well. Oh, you can hit the crabs! Oh, that's cool and mean. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna switch out just so I can definitely make it. Because I didn't trust myself. For many reasons, all of which were valid. Yay!
Meow!
I think that went very well. That is a great stamp! So, what's next? We're unlocking two levels, so I'm on board. What do we got? That looks like... I'm not sure what that actually is. What kind of level is that? I don't know. What's the other one? How much do we need? Probably 60 or 80. Well, I got enough, so you know. So, Backstreet Bustle, or the one I'm intrigued about, Tricky Trippy's Theatre. So it is a circus. Huh. I was thinking, is it a circus type thing? Yes. Apparently it is. Yes, yes it is! It most certainly is a circus. I am seeing a lot of circus vibes here. Have you noticed any yet? Because I don't know if it's obvious or not. There's nothing up there, unfortunately. I don't want to I don't want to encounter you, but oh wait a minute. Oh, this is cool. Just sorting out a new career just in case being a princess doesn't work out. You never know. Jobs these days, recession, you know, might not work out very well. Oh, I see exactly where this is going. Oh wait, no, I can just get up here easily. I was like, oh, this is gonna suck. Actually, it's not that bad. I have a cat suit. Being Peach for this level is very helpful, as it turns out. Maybe. Oh, wow. Okay, okay. That's convenient and handy. Anything up here before I leave? Probably not. Probably risky doing this. But anything that I missed? No, doesn't look like it. Good. I like this music, actually. It's kind of catchy. Weird, but catchy. I'm on board. And I have seen a stamp, which I want very much. I do not, however, want to be eaten. But I do want up here. This stamp. There it is. Got it! That looks like the way to go, which I don't really want to do. Ha 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 ha, worrying. I don't actually know which is the right way to go anymore. Good, okay. Crap. Please don't. Okay, good. Not good, not good, not good. Oh lord. That's a lot of coins. Hold it, hold it. Okay, okay. Not gonna lie, incredibly worried at how that would turn out. I'm a risk taker. I like going in the middle of things. Hello, it was worth it. Does it do that any? No, it does. How would you know? Oh, I've just realised I lost my. That was a bad idea, actually. That was a bad idea. I have learnt my lesson. This is also kind of amusing. Ah, I've seen where this is going. I don't like this. Basically, run. Oh no, that went pretty well actually. I'm okay then. Oh, there's the end. Excellent. And running out of time, but there's the end, so that's okay. Please work! Okay, so we're gonna do a flying leap. Oh, that's disappointing, actually. That's very disappointing. That means I didn't get a golden flagpole. No! That's alright. Oh, Luigi! Yeah, we haven't got him yet. That only just occurred to me. Upon seeing it. I would have done it if I still had the cat suit. Oh, that's alright. Doesn't matter. It happens. Oh, more chucks. Okay. Fair enough. And over here is this level with the piranha plant. Backstreet Bustle. I'm gonna stick a Peach, why not? Okay, it's another one of these. Conveniently enough, we're Peach. Funny that, isn't it? However, it looks like it wants us to have the double cherries of doom. Oh! This didn't go well. As you can see, this has not gone the best it could have. Yeah, it really hasn't. No, just kill me. Let's try again. That looks painful. Yeah, this didn't go well, I'm not gonna lie. My fault was thinking that would work. I don't know why I did, but I did, so... I saw the problem after I screwed it up, really. It was then that I realized that I'd made a huge, huge mistake. So that's the end of the level. It's also not the way I really want to go. It's the way I'm actually forced to go now that I've actually decided to take the route. Goody. We'll try that again. On the plus side, I got the top of the flagpole, so... take that how you will. We'll be honest, it didn't go well though, did it? Think we could do that better. It's really annoying, because that one on the left there isn't gold. It should be gold. Yeah, I don't think I really need to cut away here. We sort of can see the progression. It's not going to take a long time, is it? Let's be honest. I'm really liking the music, though. It's very nice indeed. Please don't die. Okay. Oh, it's a toad. Right. Damn. Right. So we need to be toad for this. I didn't even see that. Please don't kill me. Oh, crap. What have I done? Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Nothing has gone right. So we know something's up there. Do I actually need this, technically? Not really, actually. No, you do. Never mind. What's up there apart from one star? Because there's one star. I understand that, but... what else is there? Alright. Well, let's exit and start again as Toad. Because we need Toad anyway. So, yeah. I have learnt my lesson, though. I've learnt what went wrong. Okay. Let's try again. Let's make it more interesting. By actually killing everything in our path. Should be fun, right? Oh, he looks adorable! How could you not love that little toad? Come on, he looks adorable! How could you not? You would, wouldn't you? You'd do it, right? Oh! Oh, did I just do that? I totally did. Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha! I don't even know how. I don't care. I did it. I won. I missed the first one. God damn it. Completely forgot that existed. I got the other two. I don't know how I made it up there. At all. Considering how I didn't the other time. I guess Toad jumps a little bit higher? I mean, Luigi technically would have been able to get there quite easily, because obviously Luigi jumps higher. But maybe Toad jumps a little higher than Peach? I don't know. I made it, that's all that matters. Well, this time, all I need to... the only thing I need to do, really, is, just make it to the flagpole. And break this. Which I have failed to do a lot in the past times. Okay, we're ready to go this time. Success! Don't even care. Wait, does that mean it's still a golden flag? Please be a golden flag. Please be a golden flag. Don't do this to me, game. I think it is still a golden flag. Okay, we're all good. Things are fine. It is just that one right now. Which I will do off camera because it's pointless to do it during the recording. But yeah, okay. And I'm gonna win stuff. I actually did. Okay. Sweet. Well, that's good. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's a pipe we just unlocked. We should probably check that out. Ah, Toad House. Actually, I'll save that for later. Now I'm set. I've got a boomerang thing. Oh, they're back. No way. That went very well. That went very, very well, I think. I really love this game, I'm not gonna lie. It is pretty damn perfect. I'm struggling to find anything wrong with it. In all honesty. I found that one line error on one shading error. Oh no, the horrors. Completely disastrous. 1 star out of 10 because of that. Whole perception's ruined. Sprawling savannah. Oh, is this the level where it looks just really open world? Maybe. Not sure. That's cool. It is an ant. Hey ant. Buddy, how you doing? I'm taking this from you. That's no problem, right? Good, okay. Okay, no, I don't think it is. No, there was a level which was shown in the first major trailer. I think, not the E3 one, the one after that, I think. Where it was basically like this huge open world thing which looked kind of like this, and I've just lost the boomerang. Oh well. The cat's better anyway. Yeah, it pretty much looked like this, but not like this. It might be here, actually. It must be this level. Wait, is there any way to get out of this? Because I want to. There is, potentially. Might kill me. Find out in a second. It did not kill me. Good to know. I got hit because I thought it might stop me. That was a bad idea, as I figured out. God damn it, game! You devious people. Yeah, over there's the open world thing I was thinking of, I think. I mean, it's not, like, you know what I mean. Like, it's just an open landmass. It looked pretty. There it is! Finally! Up. Go! Happy days. That took much longer than it should have. Oh, you turn. Okay, good. And this is... Ah! That went not that well. I am scared to jump off this. Ah! That was worrying. Yeah, I think this is the area I was thinking of. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, this is what they showed in the demo. It looks stunning. This place is much bigger than it looked before. It's bigger on the outside. Now that looks like... It looked like a green star, if anything, but... Guess not, alright. This place is huge. Big bunny! Well, if I'm gonna get it with anyone, it's gonna be Toad, isn't it? Oh, you didn't even give me a cheeky rabbit. That's only worth 10. That's not a lot, is it? Considering how big this area is. Kind of expecting for something more, but I suppose there's quite a few of them, so actually it's not that bad. Did I get that? Yes, okay. Don't even remember. One of them's green! Get back here! Nice try! Oh, that's number 2. Good. So what's in... That's clearly the way to go. Possibly. I don't actually know. Soon find out in a second if I look at you. So there's the goal. There's a star. There's also a Luigi on top of that pipe. But... I don't know if anyone else saw that. There was a Luigi on one of those pipes, an 8-bit Luigi. A giant 8-bit Luigi! It was giant with 8-bit. But what is this? This is a pipe I should go in because it is worrying. Well, I mean, that's kind of handy. It kind of skips what I was going for, but... I wonder why. Well, I suppose for speed's sake it's better, but why would I want to? One of you has it. Which one of you has my star? Which one of you? Which one of you is running out of time? It's me, isn't it? Yes, it is. Alright, up we go then, because I don't have time. Because of time issues, I'm going to run really quickly now. Well, there's the star at least. I don't know where the stamp is at all, but I don't care because I found the star. So, there you go. Got it! And there is the end of the level, which I will go for in a second. There we go. Where's the stamp? Probably in the open area. The sun is very nice looking. See, there's the one back there taunting me because it is not gold! Right, so let's try and find that stamp. Down here, of course! Not in the pipe. Not in their pipe, it's in the little house they go into, of course! Aha! How did I miss that? Actually, it's quite easy to, but still, that, yeah, there we go. Found it. Got it. Cool. Life's good. Balance is restored. Life is great. Okay, let's move on. Bonbons. Or cakes. Kind of wanted cakes. I like cake. Let's go random. We haven't had Luigi in a while, yay! Alright. Aha! Jumping. Because in the, in Mario Galaxy it was just simple, like spin jumping, but this time it's actual physical jump. Yeah, you get it. Okay, good. Interesting. I've seen a star. First one got, so that was pretty easy. Quite happy with that one. Do I really want this? Probably not. Doesn't seem to give me anything. To my knowledge. Apart from pain and suffering. Lots and lots of all pain and suffering. All of the pain and the suffering. All of it. Oh god. I sort of have to check all of these, because I don't know if any of them's going to have a secret hidden letter there. Well, it was worth a shot. They're hidden coins. Very sparkly. Oh, look at him. Found some coins. You know how giddy he gets when he finds coins. Oh, I get a feeling I'm going to want to break down that. I want to get down this pipe. I wonder why I think this. Didn't have anything to do with that, could it? Wait. Yes. Aha! Cool, I like that. That's good. At first I was like, do I want to do it this way or that way? No, I like that. That's a good one. That's a good one. Aha! Oh god! It's like, I see where this is going. No you don't, Teal. Not yet do you realise how difficult this is. I'm dead. Yes, I realise this went badly wrong. Do I have to get that one? Yes, I do. Yes, I do need to get it again. Damn. Oh, double cherry. That I didn't see coming. Okay. Work. Okay, so we know what to do here. That goes there. Do not move an inch. Well, actually, no, we can move, we just don't jump. Now we can, because that's where it needs to go. Nine. two become one. I kind of mind. Why do I see this going horribly, horribly wrong? Because we're born natural disasters. Please work. Okay, cool. That works quite well. For now. Oh, 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 yes, yes, thank you, Lord. That is much further away than it looks. I was like, ah, oh, I could get to know you couldn't, you. You could want, you could try and believe that you could, but you really couldn't. Well, I guess this is the guy who's going. No. That is disappointing. I even have the cat suit, Teal, you numpty! That's two flagpoles. That's alright, it's not that bad. Again, I will get them off camera. Cool, okay. Bob-ombs. Goody! This can only go well. Let's go random again. Let's go. I think I'm going to immediately take out the catsuit. Because I don't trust anything. For good reason. The lesser of two evils. I want a backup plan. Maybe I can actually learn how to use this thing. So if I build up speed, I can do absolutely nothing with it. Yeah, what is the point of the Tanuki in this game? Oh, that's what that's for. Yeah, what is the point of the Tanuki though? Because it does absolutely nothing. It really does nothing. There is absolutely no point to using it. I'm not the only one who sees this, right? I can't be. But it is utterly useless. I mean, yeah, it does a tail thing, but... Well, so does the cat, Mario. It does... Okay, I guess it does a little hover. Okay, no, fair enough. It does that. It doesn't fly. Disappointing at all. Oh, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck horribly. This would be much easier as Toad. I'm gonna run this way since I'm faster. There we go. I don't trust you. Did I miss? I did. I won't this time. You're telling me to go right, are you? Ah, stamp! Nice. Excellent. Cool. Okay, one more star to get. I quite like this level. It's actually easier than I thought it would be, to be honest. I was expecting it to be truly difficult. Wait a minute. I know how to get you. Yeah! There it is. Are we making Mario? I think we are. Kinda looks like we are. I could use the bombs, but considering there's only like three left, it's kind of pointless at this point. Do I want to jump down? No. Good, thanks. Wait, am I on a time limit? I might be. I think I was. Please don't fall off. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I think I was on a time limit, actually. Okay, okay. Oh, okay. I will take out the cat. I should probably follow that just to see what it's like. Meow. Oh, nice. Well, that was pretty cool. Not gonna lie, that was pretty awesome. Hi, blocks. I wonder what I'm supposed to do with this bomb. Not what I just did. Though it worked very well. Somehow. Not entirely sure how. It did, though, so I can't complain.
Meow.
That was a pretty big score. So how many levels have we got left of this world? Two, I think. Oh, that isn't a level. That's a... maybe this one. And then the castle, obviously. Interesting. Let's see what we got. We have got a stamp. A photograph. Yay! Fairy number four. So this looks like lava land, lava, lava, lava land. Lava, 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 la, la, lava, lava, lava. Searchlight. Ah. This might be similar to a level in Galaxy. It is kind of likely that it is, actually. I think if I even go in there, the bullet bills start commencing to attacking me. That should be joyous times. I take it back, the Tanuki's not as bad as anymore. Because I forgot it had the hover move. That didn't even enter my brain. I don't even know why, it just didn't. I basically need to keep this up until a certain point. Not sure what that point is, but I need to keep it. That's disappointing, is what that is. Where do I need this? Oh, great! Where did I need it? I must have missed it. I must have. Oh, God! Oh, it's bad. Oh, it's very bad! If you're... Oh, that's terrifying. Yeah. Didn't see that coming. I don't know why. I should have. I should have been in full preparation mode of commencing with destruction, but my brain, it didn't click in my brain how it was gonna pan out. I don't know why. Can I see the road ahead slightly? I can, but to a point. I'm gonna let that go just so I can pick it up again. Right. Go. Okay. Is there anything here I should know about? Apart from that? No, not really. Yeah, really? Nothing? Surprising. I went back because I was convinced there would be something. If not, I'm wrong. There's something, though. Oh, it's bad. Oh, God! Wow, they're relentless. Oh, God! They don't really stop, do they? Oh, boy! What have I done? Wow. Well played, game. I'm not gonna lie. Very well played. Because you've actually terrified me. I'm actually genuinely don't want to touch that thing. Oh, crap. Oh, not good. Bye. Give me something good. Screw it. Give me something good. Oh, crap. It wasn't worth it. It's fine as long as I'm safe. Which I am behind here. Right, to the left. Go. Why is it nothing good? Oh, wait, I need it to hit it all. I need them to get me. That's the gal. In! Let's say that's the gimmick. Oh, what? If I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do it with... Oh, dear. I have screwed myself over. I lost badly. Really badly. Wow, that went pretty much as bad as it could go, let's be honest. Yeah, that was a horrible attempt. I wasted way too much time. I need more. I need more. Oh, this is bad. Ah, no, that worked. So that's the second one, so that's good. And I've already got a stamp, so we know what I missed. Okay, good. Oh, God! We know everything that I missed, which is a good sign. So it just means I need to redo it to get the star. Okay, cool. Stamp. Yeah, star, star, star. Okay, cool. I can do that. That was a great level. I love that. They're all great. I'm not going to lie. Very few games have made me think, not all of this is pretty good. This is one of them, though. I haven't really seen a bad level. There have been a few which are actually genuinely difficult, which is good. They are actually hard. So that's good. It's got a good difficulty curve, and I'm enjoying it. But yeah, let's go and get that star, because we're missing it. But first, gambling, because gambling is good for every child. Gambling, 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 gambling. Okay, let's close my eyes. Here we go. I got 10. Awesome. Seriously, getting 4 different ones is very difficult. You should get quite a lot for that, I think. I think that's unfair, but oh well. In we go again. Holy shit! How did I even survive that? No fear, no fear, no fear, no fear. A lot of fear, but no fear. No fear! Oh, you can do that! You can do that jump! I thought you- Oh God! How the hell am I alive? What? What? Oh, I need to keep this in just for that. This is skill of the highest priority. What? I haven't been hit yet. What is this? What? I still haven't been hit. I'm either the best Mario 3D World player or the luckiest human alive. Take your pick. How the hell? What just happened? I need to look back over that. That was God skill. What was... How? I don't even know. What the hell did I just do? I think I created miracles. I think that's what I did. I gave birth to 8 children. What? What? Right. King Ka-Funk's castle. Or Cat-Funk, maybe. I don't know, actually. I don't know if that's a pun. I can't tell. We'll know soon enough. Oh, this is new. Have these ever been a thing in Mario? I genuinely don't know, actually. I'm trying to recall a time when they existed in Mario. I'm not thinking of any. Well, they clearly want me to use the cat suit. To which I will oblige. Jump! Hello, Chuck. It's good to see you here more. I appreciate it, because I like him. I'm liking the Chucks. I have missed them so you know. It's good for me. Sweet. Then maybe I am just good at this game. Teal, you're getting cocky again. Oh, get it. Please. Okay, there we go. That is the first one. Good. haven't missed anything yet. So I'm going to assume the boss is some kind of creation of the spike square thing. Like some machination of it. Because it's very prominent in this level. So I'm going to assume it has something to do with that. I could be wrong. I don't think I am, though. Because it seems to be everywhere. Even though it's a giant Chuck, but otherwise it would have been called Chuck's Land of Torture or something. I don't know. The Chuck-O-Matic, or I don't know. It's gonna be something like that. It'd be called Charlie, just as a reference to Raocow. That would be cool if they actually did that. That didn't go as well as I hoped it would. Nor did that. Let's put one of these on. I feel like I've missed stuff. Then again, maybe not. No, I have. Okay, good. Good to know. Where is the question? I think it's too late to go back, to be honest, so I guess I have to finish this. We missed a star and a stamp. Not good. I was right. You are certainly weird. Huh, you're cool. I like you, Ed. Oh, wow. I quite like this boss, I'm not gonna lie. He's weird, but I like him. What do you do now? Oh, okay. Didn't see that coming, actually. I don't know why, but I didn't. Got him. Good. So what floor then moves next, which is gone? Outskirts. All outskirts. Oh, no. It couldn't be, actually. I was going to say, all outskirts gone. No, I don't think so. That would be impossible to dodge. It would also make him very easy, because all I need to do is just move. I just need to jump on him, and that would be it. So unless the stamp is around here, yeah, I don't think so, I have missed a stamp and a star in this level, which is not good. They were well hidden. That said, I was sort of rushing through the level, but I was trying to find them whilst I went along, so, you know, I didn't do a very good job. Hey, I got the top of the flagpole, at least.
Yippee!
You have been saved. You are welcome. Yay! So, where is the star that I missed and that stamp? Because I have no idea. First, creating a new pipe. It's actually very satisfying, I'm not gonna lie. You wouldn't think it is, but it is. It's quite nice. Oh, we're going up. Skyworld? That said, we'll go up to Skyworld, but it won't be Skyworld. It'll be random levels, which are all awesome, because there is no theme. Well, actually, no. If this pipe's technically going up, technically it'll take us back to the Mushroom Kingdom, because that's how we got here, by going down. So, end game. This is the end of the game. This is the final boss. Right. So, let's figure out what we missed, apart from everything, apparently. Right, so... So, there's the whatever. There's not a stamp here, doesn't look like. I said I made that mistake before. Right, so we get this, which is good, if I need it. That was kind of lucky. Then I showed off my skill by killing a Chuck very impressively. And I found that there is nothing up there. So that is... Actually, it could be down here, because I didn't really check down here. It's not down here. It could be down... It could be, it isn't, though. But it could isn't. So I don't need to get this. So I don't need to worry about it. Which is nice. So where could it be? Could I have missed up here? I have not, I don't think. Getting that feeling. Nothing down the side? Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay. Right. Okay, so what have we missed around here? Those shadows are very off. Not gonna complain about it, because I really couldn't care less. But I just thought I'd mention that out. Because they are very off. It's like they're going through the floor. But again, I couldn't care less. But still, it is interesting to point out that that is a thing. Oh, damn. But that's slightly annoying. Not really, actually. It's alright. The problem is gone. Ah, there's the stamp. As long as I don't lose this, which I won't, because I will make sure of it by killing you. Actually, no, I'm just going to run for it. Don't kill me. Okay, got it. So where's the second star? Oh! Oh, well played, game. Well played. Oh, I wouldn't have figured to, I wouldn't have thought to do that. Well played. Oh, wow. I probably even saw it the first time and missed it. When I say saw it, I mean I probably even jump or dodged. It was probably on the screen and I just completely missed it, because that is really well hidden. Well played, game. I'm impressed by that. And then it's this easy boss. Well, that was easy. Thanks for the death. Thanks for the win. Thanks for everything. That was cool. I am happy. I am happy with this game a lot. I'm loving everything about it. So, in this day, I've completed 5 worlds of the game. Well, for me, for you guys, it's, I don't know how many days, probably one a day. I don't know how I'm going to do them yet. But I have loved every second of this game. It truly has been fantastic so far. And I look forward to doing the rest. Because I'm not even close to being done yet. Still, probably got halfway to go, so if not a bit more, so yeah. Yeah, would be a chuck, wouldn't it? That makes sense. Alright. Let's make sure this is the end of the world first. We've had that problem before. Nope, it is Skyworld, which won't be Skyworld. It'll be a world that looks like Skyworld, but isn't Skyworld. Because what's the first, though? It looks like ice. Is it ice? Clear pipe. Oh! That's... Oh, I've done that level. That was one of the levels at E3, I think. Where does this take me? Ah, hello. Let me get this now, because why not? Cool. You look smug. Well, that's cool. Okay, I think now's a good time to end it. This has been... so much fun, you have no idea. So next time we're going to do World 6, which is Skyworld, isn't Skyworld. Clearly different levels, which I'm going to enjoy. World.